Thank you for visiting our channel. We will talk about the Amazon SWOT and PESTLE analysis in today's video, as it is one of the best ways to learn about a successful venture of Amazon. Watch the entire video to find out how Amazon became successful. It helps us understand all its strong points and drawbacks. Established in 1994, Amazon.com. Along with a prosperous inventory and transportation empire, it has built a reputation for providing excellent customer service. The company's four main guiding principles are customer obsession over competitor obsession, a passion for operational excellence, and a commitment to operational excellence. Now it's time to move on to the SWOT analysis for a case study of Amazon, and let's begin with strengths. This section lists Amazon's marketing strategy considerations to maintain and enhance its operations in the online retail, technological goods, and services sectors when discussing the company's strengths. The internal strategic factors that Amazon's weaknesses explain present challenges in developing or enhancing the firm. With these weaknesses, you can learn things a business should avoid. Amazon's prospects points to outside factors, like growth in the global e-commerce market, that the company may use to enhance its operations. These are the key takeaways for every new business owner or startup brand to improve their work. This section of Amazon's threat analysis considers external factors that limit or impede company growth and performance, such as in e-commerce operations. Even though there are several threats Amazon has, there is still scope for improvement. Let's move to the PESTLE analysis of Amazon and start with political factors. The government, policies, and laws determine how an organization grows in any given state or nation. It is the same for Amazon as a brand, and these are some factors that restrict it. This aspect shows that Amazon understands the consumer's purchasing power and has appropriately prepared prices, goods, and services. The impact Amazon has on the economy of a country is immense. Amazon assesses potential markets based on societal factors like population, education level, and cultural shifts. Just with the change in habits of people after COVID-19, there is a change in its social impact. Amazon can plan wisely for the future, thanks to automation, technological innovation, change, and technical expertise. With the help of this technology, Amazon advertising strategies have also grown. Organizations are required to abide by laws about consumer protection, worker health and safety, and industry regulations. By following all the legal proceedings, Amazon has created its venture. Amazon's focus on environmentally friendly goods and services, the use of renewable energy, and consideration of a sustainable future are additional benefits. Focusing on these major environmental factors has made Amazon a prominent brand. Thank you for watching. Keep an eye out for more videos covering the basics and crucial components of conducting SWOT and PESTLE analyses.